Well, it turns out the cars of the future are right here in the present, and they are in our own backyard. NYBeat's Betty Yu is live for us in Mountain View, where Google is testing out its latest batch of self-driving cars. Betty?
Veronica, these futuristic little test cars started cruising the roads today. The ultimate goal is to have them go mainstream in the near future. These cartoon-like cars were the stuff of dreams years ago. Now they're a reality on Mountain View's suburban streets.
The cars look really, really cute. It actually looks like they came out of a computer game or out of space.
Peleg Barr has been sharing the road with Google's self-driving Lexuses for years.
I feel safe when I drive next to him.
The new models are designed to ultimately work without a steering wheel or pedals. The black bubble on top has scanners that can map everything around it in 360 degrees. For now, the two-seaters have humans inside in case of an emergency.
I trust technology more than the people. There's so many bad drivers in the Bay Area.
The goal of this latest phase is to help the company get a better idea of how well its technology works with other cars on the road. Google is also asking its neighbors to submit feedback on the cars on its website dedicated to the self-driving car. Longtime resident John Schultz is already giving them the green light.
I think they've been designed in such a fashion as to not be aggressive. I think it's also a great advantage for people who are disabled, blind, who'll be able to use it, or elderly. I think it's the future.
Now, as far as its safety record, Google says its earlier models have been involved in about a dozen or so minor accidents over several years, and most of those were the result, according to Google, of the other driver. On the NYBeat, I'm Betty Yu.